is you're elevating Mr. Sheffield to the role of a husband. So of course you're going to be jealous if he goes around behaving like a single man. Fran. Are you following me?
I'm sorry, Dr. Millers. Just after you put Mr. Sheffield and husband in the same sentence, everything else kind of went underwater.
Don't you see you're responding to him as though you're in a relationship? Now, listen to me carefully. He's your boss. You are the nanny. Wow.